everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Mr. Tycoon. First rocks, and we have a new place to go to. Island. Well, islands. Okay, well, first thing that you gotta do, turn this on so people start coming in. Charge it. $10 and build. Wow, there's really not a lot of room here. See where this goes out to. Build roller coaster. This. Oh my god, there's not a lot of room. Build a crazy caterpillar. Right here. There we go. There we go. Alright. Entrance. No, we're going to go with the regular dirt path. I think I have to go up. No, so let's go back. Go like boom. There we go. No, not for free. $2. There we go. Now. There we go. And sorry, I should probably get working on the researching. Get rid of ride improvements, get rid of scenery and theme, get rid of... Actually, no, that's it. Alright. Done. This is open. And nobody's walking towards the park. Huh. Okay. Build this. Alright, get rid of that. Here, and here, go like this, boom. Then why the hell is nobody showing up yet? It makes no sense, but okay, what's 750 cock ring? Okay, that's not that hard. Let's first do advertisement campaign, maybe that'll help. Help getting people into the park. Alright, now let's start building more rides. Go. Right, I should probably build. So I should probably build a path like this. Just for convenience sake. That way people don't have to go all the way around in order to go there. One, two, three. Shit, get off the mow grass. Get off mowing grass. And get off mowing grass. Else I have to do for this. Alright, the amount of times being every 10 minutes. Oh, Hark. Yay. Where is it? Here we are. Commenting until I got the price to about $50. There we go. Let's go. Every 10 minutes. Boom. What's higher? 1, 2, 3. Back on the path, you fucking tiger. Alright, there we go. One. Alright, I got my staff hired for the most part. More staff will be on their way soon. So let's start building more rides. Build this. Let's build this right about here. Let's do this. this, this. Do this for a free 20 cents. Alright, now then. Are there prices on these ones? Should work. Nope. Okay, I suppose I'll just put it right there. I only need like 4 stations in this park. And there we go. That takes care of all the basic stuff, I believe. Like food and drink. I don't think I have enough room to build a car ride. maybe I do. Yeah, I probably do. Need to lower the ground a bit here. These trees. 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 Go. Yeah, I just need to wait for my money to come back. There are people throwing up too. I should probably build. So log flumes is a thing, basically. Everyone seems to like the... Oh god, they're gonna... Damn it! I keep forgetting I have to do this. Anyways. I do this. I can't believe I didn't know how to do this as a kid. Basically, I had no clue how to fucking do this overhead shit. So I was like, I'm sorry if I'm really quiet, it's just I'm really, really, really tired at the moment. Recording needs to be recorded. Once I get through a year on this, then that's probably going to be all I'm going to do for today. That's probably all I'm tired. That's another ride down. What else do I have? Log flume. How am I going to build this? I need to have a lot of room. I suppose I can buy a land, can't I? And not for sale. Oh. This might be a bit more difficult than I thought. If there's no land for sale. Yeah, there's no land for sale. Alright, this seems like Alright, so I only have this little bit of space to work with. Go here, do this. And do this. Lodger's Revenge. Get that going. I suppose we can build this here. Get rid of this. This tree is over here. Really? No? I think I can build this by this one. Nope. This. Nope. No. Alright, so I can't build this. Build me a... myself then. Build this. I think that's good. Or it makes sense. There we go. Wonder what else is going up. So getting to put a time on every inspection. I put one on the merry-go-round. hire two more mechanics. Sorry about that. Let's put that down. And then put two secure yards down. How am I gonna? I suppose I need to make more room. Are they throwing up roller coasters over here? When there's sometimes no room to put anything. No! We don't have the jumping fountains. I love the jumping fountains. Oh well. Okay. Thank you. garbage cans in here, because apparently people don't know what the fuck are. I'm seeing litter on the ground. Alright, so where should I put... Maybe over here. Yeah, over here seems like a good place for a Ferris wheel. Right alongside the... Alongside the bridge. I'll need to raise the land a bit. Yeah, let's do that. Raise land owned by a park, yes I know, but you just let me do the freaking thing. Oh hey, sure. I'll raise the value of my park prices. Best value park in the country. Thank you. Thank you very much. I will accept this word and say thank you. Please go to my park so that way we go. Here we are. $20. There we go. Should be the last. God. Money. Come on.
I am not a patient person.
Especially when I can make money without being patient. You gotta be fucking kidding me, please let me get out of there. Fucking hate it when AI gets dumb. God damn it. Get out of there. Get out of there. No. Stop it. Jesus. Oh, hey, they can go over. Huh. Suppose we're not building over them. There. Wait, there's no more boats trapped under the water. Wait, fuck, that means that they can go. You know, no, I doubt the AI is that stupid to go all the way around and. I'm gonna shut up because I think the AI would be that stupid. Never mind. I need more room. So, let's go ahead and build more pathways. That gives you more room. What's the next attraction coming in? Information kiosk, yay. I think I made the line just big enough for people to. Yeah, I need you over here. Jesus, I thought that handyman was just about to fucking walk off the thing. Alright, so I can build you. No, not this. Build you. Here. Now, color red shrimp on the back. No, the first color people are going to get when they come in here. No, not that color. Orange. It's my favorite color. Then they're gonna get red. And then they're gonna get every other color. I test everything before I call product. I guess the month will buy. Damn, I need more people. How many more do I need? That's the size I need. Okay, there we go, yeah, that's the size I need. How many more people do I need? $750, so I need about 250 more guests. No, yeah, 250 more guests. A bit more than that. So I need to make a lot of room. don't know how to make paths that make sense with the rest of this map, because everything's still connected. If I go like this, I'm just making another roundabout way for people to get over there. But I need to make pathways so that way people can see. Because I made this pathway, people are coming into the park because you can only have so many people per walking room. So dirty making these stupid pathways that lead absolutely nowhere. People need walking room, or else they're going to complain that the park is too cramped. Okay, I'm guessing the month ended. Oh no, we're still in August. Oh shit. I completely did not know D did that. Okay, cool. More money. People are starting to come down this path, and then they're gonna be like, ah, damn it, it's not complete yet. Here we go. I could start on, try to build the spiral slide. I could, start on building an upper platform. I'll bring people places, like, from one side to the other side of the park. So suppose I could do that. But first. I suppose I could go like... And now I just have to wait. Oh my... No, fuck that. Screw waiting. I'll take out the 1,000 gold piece. These has to go. Actually, no, that goes there. So be looking ugly as shit, but I don't care. Because I need more room. Or not more room, more, walk room, basically. This deliver people directly to the area right here. god! Why the fuck are you drowning? No, you idiot. Okay, good. Fuck off, kids. Go away, please. Some more number of people inside my park. So let's let more bees. And let's do this. People in. Now, did anything happen over the thing while I was gone? Where is it? There it is. Rimish kiosk, spiral slide, mine roll. By the way, I should probably turn off the roller coasters. Funding, because there's no way in hell. Shit. There's no way in hell I'm building a roller coaster. I don't know, because there's no room. So come on, people, get in my park. Not enough cash. Oh, I'm guessing the weight just came out. More people getting in this park. Thank you. There's more people coming. A lot more. Oh, hey, it's starting to rain. That means people are going to be buying my umbrellas now. Therian bought them. I guess not going on roller coaster. One. I hate it when it rains. I get a lot less money. Loan interest. Yeah, loans for that. Roller coaster one is broken down. Oh, that's not good. You're not too far away. Actually, I think it sees you. Here you are. Very good. Very, very, very good. Sell, build, new roller coaster. Build. Yes. A moment of silence for those who were lost on roller coaster 10, one. Fuck, I did not want that happening. I really did not want that happening. Fuck, why is there two people on it? I didn't see those people get on. Well, I just killed 16. Well, Technically, I didn't kill 60 people. 16 people just died, but I didn't kill them. This is going to be one odd pathway, but that's okay, because I gotten used to doing those on maps like this, because this map is actually pain in the ass. Souls that were lost. So, yeah. That was almost perfect way to end the video, I suppose. Jesus. So much death. Best bathroom facilities in the country. Thank you, I guess. I'm borderlining 600, so I need 150 more people in this park. Because I already got the value. And by the time I pay it off my loan, it'll definitely be done. Come on. More. Yay. Alright, cool. Let's start by building this. Way tree. Oh, right. Oh, no, I already did that. Cool. All Alright. Oh, wow. I can't believe I killed. Well, it wasn't really my fault. The machine broke in the rain of all times. Because, you know, why would... That's the worst time for a machine to break, too. It's raining. But I believe that's going to be it for this part, because we're in the second year. It takes an hour to get through a year. And we're speed through the year now. So, we're at 635 going higher, more people. And we're basically almost there already. So, good. It's going to take a bit to get up to 150, but let's save the game. Save it. Alright, so this has been the first Fox on and off, and I'll see you guys next time where I'll actually have a bit more energy because I'm going to be doing this tomorrow. So yeah, see you guys next time. Later.